Okay, ready? Tell us your name and your hometown.
My name's Matt Gorton, and I'm from Sevier, Kansas. It's a small town.
It's always been a part of my life, coming here with my grandparents to the Dyke Museum of Natural History, and it's always just seemed like the right place to be for me.
I always pride myself on being the biggest Jayhawk fan for both basketball and football out of anyone that I know. And
a big factor on the decision was the faculty here, because as a piano performance major, that's very important.
And when I compared KU to all the other schools I was interested in, KU was the one with the best languages program.
I want to be a Jayhawk because everybody tells me that KU's the best.
Growing up, I heard every wonderful thing there is about KU, and that was a lot. And there's a great academic program for what I want to do.
I'm actually really interested in the biological sciences, and during the recruitment process, I found a lot of mentors.
Like, I could feel the pride even when I wasn't a Jayhawk yet, and now that I'm here, it's just so much better and so much more awesome.
Is this the kind of thing where you get like the reflection of the entire panorama in here? And it's like Inception, because that'd be cool. You should do that.
I love the people here at KU. It's the number one thing I've enjoyed since coming to campus.
I've only been here 5 days and I'm loving it.
The Jayhawk is the coolest mascot in the world.
My family raised me to be a Jayhawk. I'm third generation.
A mixture of a great faculty and a great campus makes me happy.
I'm going to do chemical engineering with a pre-med focus, and that's what I want to do. I want to go to med school.
My undergrad will be exercise science, and then I'll go on to be a physical therapist.
I plan to study pre-pharmacy and hopefully end up in the graduate school of pharmacy my junior year here at KU.
I'm planning on studying chemical engineering while I'm here and maybe applying to med school after that.
My tentative area of study is biology. I might go into biochemistry or some kind of pre-med program.
I'm pursuing flute performance, so my passion is music.
I love the Chancellors Club more than any other group of people at KU, except maybe the basketball team.
I'm really appreciative of everything you've done.
Chancellors Club, rock chalk!
Thanks a lot. You've given me a great opportunity. I can graduate from college without debt and do what I want.
Thank you, Chancellors Club. I wouldn't be here without you.
Thanks, Chancellors Club.
You're super duper wonderful. I don't know what I would do without you.
Thanks, Chancellors Club.
Thank you so much for this opportunity, Chancellors Club.
Chancellors Club, I love you.
You're the best, Chancellors Club.